are so excited about the game. You just get infused with all of this energy. I'm the director of engineering for Battle.net. That's allowed for games like World of Warcraft to operate. Things that I was learning when I was at UQ really allowed me to start making real video games.
When you learn to see the world differently, your path to success becomes clear.